Cobb County restaurants are taking donations to send to the island. Channel 2's Steve Gelbach is live on Windy Hill Road. Steve, there's not much room to eat lunch.
Yeah, they're packing in here for the lunch crowd at Wynn Provincial off Windy Hill, but this is just a fraction of what they collected so far. Here, look back here, they have even more boxes ready to go out in the truck this afternoon, then onto cargo planes, and they have lots of volunteers not only here working with the lunch crowd, but boxing up everything here. I'm going to kind of step through some of the stuff here. They have clothing. That's the one thing they do not want any more of, because they have put a limit on that. But look down here, there's paper products, wipes. They have plenty of food, canned goods. It's just everything they've collected just here. A lot of people still bringing in as we speak, and I talked to the owner here. He has family over still in Puerto Rico. They're trying to reach, he says, the first shipment of just the water and food leaves for Puerto Rico today.
They're being put on pallets, and it's going to be sent out today on a cargo plane, at least the water and the canned goods. But we continue to collect. You know, this is going to be an ongoing effort, and we'll stop when people stop donating.
Anyone can also drop off donations at Porchlight Latin Kitchen in Smyrna at the Village Green. We just stopped by there in the last hour where a large group is meeting to work out all the logistics of getting everything shipped. We can also obviously drop off here for donations at Wynn Provincial on Windy Hill Road. We did talk to some of those who are dropping off everything here to donate. We'll let you hear from them why they're doing it. One person has a real personal connection. That part of the story coming up on Channel 2 Action News starting at 4. We're live in Cobb County. Steve Gelbach, Channel 2 Action News.